Hey you guys, it's Tuesday and I just want to let you guys know that last year the number one reason clients' refunds were held up was because they failed to bring in their insurance forms. Listen, if you got your insurance through a government marketplace or Obamacare, please bring in your form 1095A so that you can avoid delays in receiving your refund, even if it was only for 1 month. Please stay tuned to my page for more important tax tips and click that follow button.